Hi, I'm Erin from TechSmith. So you're looking to create images and videos for better training, tutorials, lessons, and everyday communication at work. Here at TechSmith, we make two software products that are perfect for helping you or your company communicate clearly and efficiently with visuals. Since both Snagit and Camtasia let you capture what you see on your computer screen, which tool is right for you? That depends a lot on what you are trying to accomplish. In this video, I'm going to show you some key differences between Snagit and Camtasia. You'll understand what tool is ideal for your daily tasks, and you may want to start to consider how Snagit and Camtasia both fit into your workplace. When it comes to video, both Camtasia and Snagit let you record your screen and create great looking videos. But there are some differences in how and what you create. If you want to create a more polished video, choose Camtasia. It lets you record your screen and edit your video so you can create tutorials, demos, lessons, and other how-to vids for high quality videos that are intended to be viewed again and again. Camtasia lets you easily zoom in on areas of your screen, highlight your mouse clicks, add text or graphic callouts, captions, and more to enhance your video. It also includes customizable intros, titles, and other creative elements that give your video a look that's yours. Sometimes polish isn't necessary, and a quick video of your screen with you talking is all you need. In this case, Snagit is your best bet. Instead of typing up all of your feedback for a document and boring your coworkers, fire up Snagit and record a video, talking through your feedback like your coworkers are right there with you. You can easily record video of anything on your screen, toggle on your webcam, and even trim out parts of the recording that you don't want. Snagit's video features are great for short videos that explain something to a coworker or walk them through a process. Snagit really shines when what you need is a screenshot. You can grab any type of screenshot, a region, window, or full screen. Snagit even lets you capture content that extends beyond your screen with scrolling and panoramic capture. Most importantly, Snagit makes it easy to edit screenshots the way you want. Snagit comes with professional looking shapes, arrows, callouts, and stamps to keep your markup on brand. You can even blur out sensitive information, simplify your screenshots, and document steps in a process. So in summary, if you're looking to create more polished videos for things like tutorials, demonstrations, and training, use Camtasia. For a quick video and everything you could ever need when it comes to images and screenshots, use Snagit. Since they excel at doing different things, Snagit and Camtasia are both valuable tools to help you and your company communicate. And now you know when to use each one. To try them out for free, click the links in the description below. And hey, if you decide you like them both, make sure to buy them with the bundle discount and save yourself some dough. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like and make sure to subscribe to our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching.